Benoot tries to jump. Impey senses the arrival of Tish Benoot. Tish Benoot has got himself out in front. Could he defy the odds? Impey is fighting his way back. He gets home. It's Impey who wins. It's celebration for all of South Africa. The arrival of Tish Benoot. Tish Benoot has got himself out in front. Could he defy the odds?
It is, mate. It's another very aggressive day today, I think. Bastille Day, which is a very, very big day for the French. It's their national holiday, and it's going to be on today to make the break. It's probably one of the biggest days, television-wise, global viewing, and the French teams will want to have someone in the breakaway, so it's going to be a hard one to make.
Deuxième étape, Tour de France.
Yes, yes. I've got no idea what Bastille Day actually means, but...
Bastille Day. When France. The rumour has it that it could be potentially just as filthy, but we shall see how many Frenchies go up the road, and how many... if we'll be up the road, if De Gendt will be up the road, then we're...
My accent. I'm Italian.
With a bit of
A bit of Aussie, but probably I learned more English thing in Belgium, so it sounds maybe like a Nordic accent from probably English speaker who can't understand which accent is what, because I cannot understand. For me, it's normal. It's my way of speaking. For sure, it's going to be a sprint. Let's see if it's going to be a bunch or a breakaway.
I've gone for the summer shorts today, just so the wind can blow up here a little bit, you know, get a little bit of wind through here. It's just as good as a skin suit, so Giordano cycling. Catch. Look him up on the internet.
15 overs in, about one for 50 odd. So hopefully get some updates from Whitey in the car.
And what's going on in cycling world?
In cycling world, Tour de France, stage 9. Solid one, like yesterday. A bit shorter. A few less climbs, but expect the same deal. It's going to be an aggressive race and probably one for the breakaway.
It was perfect terrain for a breakaway to go all the way. 14 riders up front, including some serious heavy hitters. Simon Clark, Daryl Impey, and plenty more. Bernard kicking on with Nicholas Roach, and they were joined by Daryl Impey.
I officially have goosebumps.
Two-man battle for victory, with the South African champion Impey the clear favourite on paper.
Daryl's alone with Tish Benoot. 2K to go, 10 seconds.
You got this, Daryl?
He's going to win, he's going to win.
Impey senses the arrival of Tish Benoot. Tish Benoot has got himself out in front. Could he defy the odds? Impey is fighting his way back. He gets home. It's Impey who wins. It's celebration for all of South Africa.
Not only does he make coffee for him every morning, he goes and wins the stage. What a ledge.
That's fairy tale stuff.
I was trying to put on a South African accent, but I can't do it, eh?
You listen here, boy. You found the diamond.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a good day, yeah.
Yeah, it's good, yeah.
Yeah. It's Belgian, isn't it?
It's Belgium, yeah.
Yeah.
It's more, He won the stage just now.
He loves that one.
Man, what the man. Wow, really good. Need to see it on TV now.
Well done, mate. He really deserves that. That's pretty good news. It's made the tour so far.
Stats on you today.
We've had a podium car.
Bloody hell, podium
all car. Year, and we haven't used it, and the day we can use it. It's broken.
Team's lucky they still are. I'm under contract.
Are you celebrating tonight? Do you have a glass of champagne?
Nah, it's just water. Now, of course, we're going to have champagne, of course, man.
I think the rand has improved.
The rand? Yeah, maybe the rand's improved, yeah. Gee, South Africa's going off. People are investing there now.
Yeah, very, very special moment for the organisation. Very, very special one indeed. Why? Because Daryl Impey has been part of every single victory we've had at the Tour de France. He was 2012, he was one of the last riders we signed the first year of this team, but has turned into the most valuable rider this organisation has ever had.
It's about time he sheds a bit of a tear. Yeah.
Well, you know, if you think about it, we've been here for like, been together for 8 years, and he's probably one of the guys that has always backed me, always believed in me, and, you know, he's always selected me for the Tour de France, and that's probably a nice reward for him too, you know, to finally see something good come from it, to finally get what I think we deserve.
Well, it's pretty emotional. That's pretty emotional, mate. There's a lot of hard work gone in 50, 60 people. You know, Daryl and the riders that made a lot of sacrifices, but there's also a lot of sacrifices and people backing us for a long, long time. And it means a lot for everyone involved in this organisation, men's, women, development team. It's the Tour de France. It's the biggest stage of our sport, and a very, very proud moment for everybody.
Yeah! Woo!
Victory goes to Daryl Impey.
Yeah!
Scott. Victory goes to Daryl Impey, Middleton Scott.
Good job, man.